NASA Ames Research Center recently participated in two important outreach events held in the San Francisco Bay Area, Maker Faire and a gathering of hardware and software industry professionals called the Solid Conference. The conference became the opportunity for the Intelligent Robotics Group from NASA Ames to publicly unveil their latest version of the free-flying robot used on the International Space Station.
Here you see small businesses, large businesses, you see hobbyists, you see makers, you see engineers, you see, you know, creative people. A lot of them come by and are just really excited to see us taking something which is off the shelf, a Tango smartphone, marrying it with a space robot and putting it on the space station.
The volleyball-sized robot called Synchronized Position, Hold, Engage, Reorient Experimental Satellite, or SPHERES, uses a Google Android-based smartphone called Project Tango as its controller or brain. It features an innovative 3D sensor and software that has been modified by the NASA team for use in a microgravity space environment.
I've seen all kinds of really interesting things, from sensors to processors to software to services. And for me, it's a really great opportunity to reach out, tell people what NASA's doing, and try to pull in some of these new creative ideas into the work that we're doing in space.
NASA also participated at the Bay Area Maker Faire, a gathering of more than 120,000 innovators, enthusiasts, crafters, hobbyists, and tinkerers to share what they have invented and made. The NASA booth was a showcase of the agency's missions, highlighting designs for current small satellites in orbit and projects that were part of the NASA Grand Challenge Robotics Competition.
Being at Maker Faire, it's likely that the first people to step foot on Mars are walking around the fairgrounds right now. These are the inventors, these are the innovators, and this is why NASA needs to be at Maker Faire.
The festival is a celebration of invention, creativity, and resourcefulness, where makers show off their inventions and share knowledge.